Well guys, hello and welcome back to Let's Play Morrowind! Today, I was gonna do stuff. I don't remember, oh yeah. Okay, there was that. Arrange a meeting with the Ashlanders. Options, quests, what do I have? Bounty, Dark Brother attacks, Odinirin, okay, it's this. Okay. No. Oh, I should. Yeah, Master Arion. I should go back to Master Arion. Okay, yeah, that's something I need to do. I've never done this, nor do I care. Beauty and a Bandit, the Lady's Ring. Okay, so I have to return. Yeah, and that guy. Okay. So, yeah. I get to return to Master Arion. What was I doing here? I think I just wanted to end the video there because it looks cool. I'm not sure. I don't remember what was I doing. Goodness. I'm lost in what I was gonna do, but now I know. And knowing is half the battle. G.I. Joe. Okay. So anyway, time to go to the ship. Dawn is breaking. Greet the new day, blah blah blah. Fuck you, Mythic Dawn. You're not even in this game. But I'm gonna say fuck you. There you are. That lag. Telmora. And from Telmora I can go to Voss, and from Voss I can do anything. Yeah. Take me to Voss. Swan Gold. I could decide not to waste that one gold by just walking to the other side, but I'm too lazy. Because really, I could just walk, you know? It's that easy. Okay, how was I? Level 7. Hey, that's good. Okay, I was close to level 8. That's good. That's very good. Light armor would be one of the next things to get up. Marksman 2. Possibly mysticism, because I use mysticism spells a lot. Like absorb health. I love absorb health. Okay, let's see what did I have. The amulet boon. Oh, okay, so I have those two amulets. I have water walking. I have a nice sitting ball. And oh, alchemy. Okay, so now I remember what I have. Good. Let's keep moving. Let's do this. Let's go high up into the skies and further along. That looks like a tail. I probably won't record for that long. Maybe I will. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna record for the. I don't know how much I have recorded. Maybe 2-3 minutes. So I have the idea of when I will finish. I'll be keeping a track of the time, so I probably will just stand still for a few moments because I forgot to put on an alarm. So yeah, bravo me. You're a genius. You're amazing. Too bad, man, but that's life for you. Get used to it. I'll just have absorb health in case something appears in the Southern Tower. Because this has a horrible tendency to put something on my face. So let's go slow. I still love this game. It's so great. Morrowind is such an amazing game. Oh crap. Glanfear. Sorry, Mr. Glanfear. I have to kill you. Ow! No, you don't. You don't. Stay down. There we go. That solves my problems. Good. Hello, Mr. Khajiit, who doesn't ever help me even if I'm being killed. Wow, lag. needed to go up if memory serves. No, not right now, thank you though for the offer. I think I am confused. It should be the other one higher up. Yeah, this is it. Now I need levitation spell. Levitate. Good. Levitate. I also need to play Metroid Prime. The entire trilogy, because Metroid Prime is awesome. If you haven't played the Metroid Prime series, you should. Because, man, it is so good. But anyway, let's keep moving. I've been planning on getting some Zelda music too to play while I'm playing this. I want variety in the music, you know. I had the Metroid Prime soundtrack at hand, so that's what I used. But oh yeah, I have. Okay, so good. Oh, that's pretty neat. That's pretty neat. Any other advancement? Spell right. Good. Swallow, we have a chance. Oh. Yeah, I know that. I think Serethi. Okay, I'll go with Serethi then. Alm CV intervention. That's perhaps this idea. Let's use it. I gotta go to Aldrun. I don't like Aldrun. I've never liked Aldrun. It makes my computer lag and it hates me. Aldrun hates me and I hate it too. Oh, where am I? Speak of the devil. Well, what have we got here? Ah, come on. Oh yeah, I forgot I have a book to read. And I have a new weapon, but that one I don't really care much about. I'll need Vampires of Vardenfell eventually. And Incident of Necrom, that's the one I care about because it increases illusion! So I'm one step closer to leveling up. Just three more skills and that's another level up. Yes! Good. Silver Staff of Peace, Silver Staff of Hunger. Oh! It's kind of useful. Good, I have good stuff. Kinda. Except that I'm in Aldrun, and that's not pleasant. Well, it should be because that makes my life much easier, but still, it's Aldrun. The houses are cool in design, I'll give it that. But I overall never liked Aldrun. I don't like the desert place. I prefer the Talvani places. They have giant fucking mushrooms. They're cool. They're really cool. Okay, I want the local map. That's the Venom. I don't care about the Venoms. Okay, so I'll go around the place and I'll check which is the Serethi Manor. Nothing to do with you. Get out. Serethi Manor. Okay. This guy's the more open one. Listen to me or I'll kill you. Where's my weapon? Where's my weapon? To make me feel like I'm... Okay, I am not menacing. Nosferatu. Come here. Okay, and then Serethi. I have come to talk about the Mage's Guild Monopoly. You know why you should listen? Because I've got money. This sounds kinda cool. Let's try to find others. Hey, this suddenly stopped lagging. It's going at a good pace, I like that. Okay, so I need to find... I need to do an appeal to fairness. Which I guess works. Remoran. Maybe the Remoran guys will be nice and friendly. Maybe, or maybe they'll hate me. I think I'll probably be lost, because I always get lost in these manners. Because they're way too big. Well, it's not. Shut up. See, money always works. Now I need to find another who isn't one of their leaders. Mr. Venium, for example, apparently doesn't like me. Okay, it's not. Shut up. These people are annoying. Okay. I like when it's like this, where it decides, oh, I'm not gonna live today. This is good, you know? It's not annoying. And that's pleasant. So this is Lutheri. The Lutheri Manor, maybe they'll listen to me. If I get the Lutheri, I think I'll be fine. Oh no, 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 I get lost in this manor. So, fuck that manor. Okay, which one was this? Our council. Sorry, but no. There was another one which I trusted that it was close to their entrance. Morrowind, I'm gonna join them eventually. They're cool. The Morrowind's cool. Arobar. Shut up, will you? Guard quarters. Yeah, the private quarters. Okay. Oh, come on! No. Manor bedrooms. Okay, Mr. Arobar is over here. He has a cool armor. Oh, of course, I can attain your trust. Bribing you lots of gold. You're cool and you have a nice helmet there that I will steal eventually. So yeah, that's what I'm giving you more. Or well, less. But you trust me more. I like this guy. His way of talking is cool too. Yeah, he has some of the most complex ways of talking. Yep. Now I have 3 mages on our side. With 3, I think that we can overthrow the Mages Guild Monopoly. And with the Mages Guild Monopoly overthrown, Whittlevania will rule. But I'm also of the Mages Guild. What the hell am I doing? I don't even know what I am anymore. What am I fighting for? Wait, no, that's... Well, I don't even know. I don't even know anymore. Okay. I suppose that I'll take advantage of the fact that there's a Mages Guild here. with irony. Oh goodness, this is silly. I just ruined your monopoly, and yet you guys still like me. What the fuck?
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Oh god, crippling lag. Crippling. Stare at the floor. Stare at the floor. Oh. God. I'll go to Elmora first just to sleep. Then I'll go. I don't want to sleep in these ones here because of lag. Not like it's much safer here, but. Not like the Elmora Mages Guild more. So yeah. Oh, I don't want to talk to you. Thank you. Let's go to Sedrith Mora. And from Sedrith Mora, we will travel to Telmora and Voss. And from there, stuff. What's this ring? A common ring. No one cares about a common ring. What do you do with a common ring? Common. So, I don't... Ah! Get off my face! Rain! Jump! Ow! I broke my legs, guard! Okay. Let's keep moving. How about that? I love the soundtrack of The Elder Scrolls, guys. You don't even know.
No friends or luck. You're on your own.
Yeah, no worries. I gotta talk to my boss. Mr. Boss. Master Arion in Talvas. I am silly, aren't I? I should just keep moving. At least I remember most of what I have to do in the game, because if I didn't, I'd be so screwed. At least in the Talvani questline. When I get to Blood Moon, which I plan on doing too, I will probably have no idea of what the hell am I trying to do. I mean, I have done a little. I started building the place. But I think that was about it. I didn't do much more. Tell more. Oh, what the hell? What? What? Oh goodness, this crashed, didn't it? Fuck.